Please welcome Monsignor Eduardo Chávez.
Our Lady Guadalupe and San Juan Diego. It's a great event. It's the most powerful event. This event, you know, was December 9 to 12, 1531. It's not only the apparition of Our Lady Guadalupe to the humble indigenous Juan Diego, Guautlacuatzin. I know. You want to repeat after me the name of San Diego. I know. Please, this side, Guautlacuatzin. One. This side, Guautlacuatzin. Perfect. I'm so happy. Juan Diego Guautlacuatzin, eagle who speaks, is not only apparition of Our Lady Guadalupe, it's also the encounter to God with a human being, because she is pregnant. She has a baby here in her womb. The most important in her image, the most important in her message is not her, is Jesus Christ. This is the most important. And she conduit us to Jesus Christ. For that, when Our Lady Guadalupe appeared to Juan Diego in that Saturday, December 9, 1531, she asked for a temple. For the Indian people, the temple is not only to build a material temple. For the Indian people, construct the temple, build the temple, build the church means the civilization of love. Because for the Indian people, when they construct the temple, they start one civilization. In this case, Our Lady Guadalupe asked for a temple, and she asked for civilization.